looking at the bottom of Don's 34 Ford pickup, you can see the detail. This car is as nice as the top or the inside. As you can see, obviously the jack rear, all polished, very nicely detailed. All chrome dual coilovers, polished stainless steel tank. Very well done. See the frame, painted the same color. See the wood bed, poly fuel pump. See, like I said, the all the stainless steel brake lines, stainless steel exhaust. Truck has a real nice sound to it. It's not too loud. There's a nice tone to it, so you can still hear the radio. Lower mounted power brake booster. The line lock. You know what that's for. Like I said, it's got a jag rear pan around the front side for you. You can see that aluminum drive shaft. Famous to the Jaguar rear is obviously the inboard brakes. It's kind of neat. Zip around the front. This truck's got a 700R4, which is very popular in the hot rods because the overdrive has the lowest first gear ratio to GM transmission, as well as having the 4-speed transmission and the lockup. Like I said, it's got a 4-bar front axle. It's a straight axle, which is cool. Keeps it the same. As you can see here, instead of having, it actually has the back a little bit for you. It has a steering box, kind of like a little, what they call mini rack. It's like half of a rack, which looks kind of neat, instead of having the old style push box, like you use like a Vega, what have you. It's a small rack. Got the GM full-size brake rotors, which are really nice. Chrome shocks. Maybe you can see the straight axle. Kingpin, Brook Bilstein shocks, chrome leaf spring, tires fit nice. Car's got a real nice stance, doesn't sit too high, it's got a nice low center of gravity. For a hot rod, it's almost mandatory, can't have them sitting too high. See the 4-gang Sanderson headers, high torque mini starter, chrome pan. The training cooler is mounted on the bottom of the car. We do that quite a bit because it adds not only the ground clearance to the car, but keeps the front of the engine bay from getting cluttered up with more hoses and lines. So it works out pretty nice. And we'll take a look at the top. As you can see, the engine in Don's 34 Ford pickup. Fully exposed, no hood on it. You got a blown small block, you got to show it off. You see, again, very well detailed. Polished 671 chrome alternator, the chrome valve covers, header covers, MSD ignition, so 355, 8.5-to-1 compression, 10% overdriven. Makes plenty of power for a car that's light. Good torque, you can see the externally mounted gauges, which is kind of neat. Get around to the front, you can see those. You can see them from inside the cab. Keeps the dash. You see the firewall is nice and smooth out, not too cluttered. We pan around to the front. You can see the Sanderson compressor we've talked about before. The small fans, the Carter AFP carburetors. Again, just a real nice engine combination with the 700R4. Makes good power. It's good overdrive. Very dependable. Very drivable. Crank it up and let you hear it. Yeah, it's got a nice stance on the car. Good sound. Don just had the whole interior redone, which we're going to take a look at here in a minute when we get a good view of the outside of the car. See the tailgate's all louvered on the truck. Makes it real nice. Diamond plate back end. The truck's not chopped, which is kind of unusual, but it's because of the fact it's lower and the body's been channeled a little over the frame, still has a nice seat to it. We'll take a look inside the truck for you. Just had the interior redone, which is actually beautiful. Great job. You can see the overhead console. See the headliner. Nice port lighting. LEDs. All nice beautiful tan leather interior. You can see with the billet column. It's got real nice gauges in it. All the controls. See the seat's got different nice low car shifter. The center controls in the bottom, the stereo is all integrated. Again, if you go in our library, you can see more of the cars that work on here at Performance Center. Just put in 561-746-0100. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time. Thank you.